New at 11, a teenager is dead after a crash last night in Washington County. The Department of Public Safety says state troopers responded to the crash on Grand Falls Road in Baileyville last night. Investigators say they found a 17-year-old was driving at a high rate of speed when he lost control. The vehicle went off the road, hit a large culvert, and rolled over, coming to a rest on its roof in about 3 feet of water. There were six other passengers, all kids. State police say one of them, a 15-year-old, died at the scene. The rest were taken to the hospital for minor injuries. None have been identified. State police are still investigating, but are considering speed and alcohol to have played a role in the crash.